Good morning, students. Children, we had discussed that the central government is the law-making body of our country. It consists of the president at the head and two houses of parliament, the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. We also discussed how the central government is formed. Let us now do an exercise which is given in your textbook in page number 126, right to and false. Let us find out these statements, what they are, whether they are true or false. The first one, the parliament makes law for our country. Yes, children, we discussed that the different organs of government, we have the law-making bodies, the executive bodies and the judiciary system. And in that, the parliament is our law-making body, the highest law-making body in our country. They are the elected members of the parliament who are having the right to make laws for the country or change some existing laws of the country. So this statement is true. The parliament makes laws for the country. Yes. And we have to abide by this law. And of course, children, remember that whichever law is passed, it is passed by the vote system, voting system, like the majority, their members of parliament, they vote, and if it is passed by the majority, then only it is sent to the president for his signature. Children, the next one, the Rajya Sabha is the lower house of the parliament. No, we know that Rajya Sabha is the upper house of parliament. We know that the members of Rajya Sabha are elected for 6 years, but every 2 years, one third of their members, they retire and the new members are elected. They are not directly elected by the people. They are elected by the members of parliament, the Lok Sabha members, as well as the state legislative union. So they are not the lower house of parliament. It is Lok Sabha which is the lower house of parliament. So this is false. Coming to the third one, children, the prime minister is the head of the country. No, we know that the president is the head of the country. The prime minister is the head of the central government. He is the leader of the political party which has won the majority and has formed the government. But it is the president who is the head of our country. So it is also false. And coming to the fourth one, children, India has a multi-party system. Yes, we have different political parties, like we have Indian National Congress, we have Bharatiya Janata Party, we have Aam Aadmi Party, we have Trinamool Congress. There are different political parties in our country, and it is a multi-party system, which is a sign of a good democracy. Okay, so it is true. So children, the answers are before you. The parliament makes laws for our country, true. The Rajya Sabha is the lower house of the parliament, false. The prime minister is the head of our country, false. And India has a multi-party system, true. Please do it in your textbook, and it is in page number 126. Thank you.